Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with how you can do exponents with parentheses problem solving. So let's start. So we have got three different kinds of problems where you have parentheses with exponents outside it, okay? And we'll be trying to understand how to deal with these kinds of problem, okay? So the first one is the easiest of all. We have just got a number with a power and there is a exponent outside the parentheses, right? So when you have just got one number, okay, when you have just got one number, then you can just multiply the exponent with the inside power, okay? So it will become as 4 raised to power 6, because 2 3 is 6, okay? Further on, if you try to solve this up, you'll have 4 cross 4 cross 4 cross 4 cross 4 cross 4. Okay, you can use a calculator or you can solve it, okay? But it will be solved like this. Let's see the second problem. So the second problem is we have a x term that is having a power as 4. We have a y term that is having a power as 2. And we are also having a z term that is having a power 3, right? But the good thing is they are in multiplication, okay? When our variables or numbers are in multiplication, okay, only and only when they're in multiplication as well as in division, then you can distribute the exponents inside individually with each of the elements. Like it will be multiplied with this, it will be multiplied with this, and it will be multiplied with this as well, okay? That you will do only when you have multiplication or either division, okay? Not with addition and subtraction. We have separate formulas for that, okay? So what is x raised to power 4? X raised to power 4 into 4 will be x raised to power 16, okay? That is multiplied by y raised to power 2 cross 4 will be y raised to power 8, okay? Multiplied by z raised to power 3 cross 4 will be z raised to power 12, okay? And that will be your final answer, okay? So you can solve like this, but the problem comes is when you have addition or subtraction in between different terms, okay? When you have multiplication, you can do like this, the distribution of exponents among the each of the terms, okay? But when you get a problem like addition of terms or subtraction of terms, then you cannot do like this, okay? Like if you go with the earlier concept, you will just solve it like this, 4x square plus 9, right? That is, you are distributing this square term in two terms, but that is actually wrong. The answer will be, when you have like this, you just need to multiply it two times, 2x plus 3 multiplied by 2x plus 3, okay? If we take out the solution will be 4x square plus 9 plus 9 plus 6x, okay? 4x square plus 6x plus 18, and that will be your final answer. So you can see it is different from the earlier one, okay? So that was all about exponents with parentheses. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.